Hello, I'm Ranger Kooky, and this is Mike Bajuri. Now, it's very important to remember everything. Have a good memory for everything, because you will get lost in the woods. I'm telling Mike Bajuri, he got to get us home. I have a flashlight, and I'm not going to use it. So if it gets dark, which is about 2 hours from now, too bad. We are staying in the woods. He's going to lead us home. And he should have a good memory how to get us back here. We've been here twice, 3 or 4 times. All right, march on. And I'm not going to say one word to him. So far, he led us to a dead end. All right, Mike, take us home. That's why it's so important to have memory. Where is certain things? Where was that water fountain at? Where was that latrine at? Where is that spot that you need to get food? So memory is a very important thing you need when you are hiking, doing anything in the woods, especially in the woods, because you will get lost out in these woods. Now Mike has no food, but he has water. I have water, but no food either, but I will get my ass home if I have to. So it's up to Mike to lead us back home with memory. I think he's in the right. Yeah, here we go. He got lost 3 times on the way here. That's why it's very important when I give these games out, remember where is this, and you got to remember where those, where that question is. If I ask you, in what video did I do this? If you have a good memory, you should remember where that video was said, what I did. Just like hiking. When you're hiking in the woods, you should know, memorize everything. Remember this log? Look, this is a log. Do you remember this log from last videos? Watch my videos. If you can find this log, let me know. I made my trail very simple and very easy to do. Then I got hidden parts of the trail, which is very hard to find. Within 5 feet to 2 feet, there's the trail. So we'll see if Mike can get us out of here. I'm not saying one word to him, so if he gets lost, well, we both get lost. I get out of here before he will. That's why his memory is a very important key in survival. Why you say that? Well, because you got to have memory to remember where was that food source, where was that water source, where was the danger source, and if you remember which way to go in your trail or to the source you need the most, you can do it with ease. That's why it's very important to have memory. Ain't that right, Mike? Yep. You can see there's a trail this way, but there's going to be a dead end where I hid my trail. Let's see if Mike finds his way out. Right now it's easy because the trail is open. Not open. It's not an open trail. It's just clear. My bad. Open trail means it's just clear. I don't make a trail. I don't clear the path because it's already open. This is just a clear path or clear trail. Do you remember any of these rocks in any of my videos? Or how about this fence? Or this concrete slab, or these tin plates. Now, he's going to get in a spot where his memory better serve him well. Well, he's going to get lost. Right now, he's lost already. He's like, which way? Which way? It's called a hidden trail, isn't it? Well, this guy quit. He didn't make no more trail. It's over with. Where'd they go? I guess he stopped here. Look, another fence. You remember this fence in previous videos? How about this log here? And look, there's a viewpoint. Remember the viewpoint. Now here's another tricky spot. Which way to go? Nope. Now, I brought Mike out here before, and he got lost like 3 or 4 times, especially in one little spot. He just walked in circles and circles and circles. Go see the video called Mike and Ranger Kooky's Adventures, and you'll see Mike get lost a couple times. A couple times. Not once.
A couple times.
A couple times. Mike's starting to enjoy me going in the woods. He enjoys it. What you usually say? It's what?
Peaceful.
Peaceful, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Peaceful and relaxing, away from all electronics. He didn't answer his phone all day. I'm glad. I'm happy. Because when you bring a phone, you gotta answer it because somebody's calling. You just ruin the whole day. They might aggravate you or talk to you for hours. You try to do stuff at your camp, but you can't do it because you're on the phone now. No one calls me anyway, so I don't miss any important calls anyway. Uh-oh. This is one of Mike's Majuri's danger zones. He got lost in this one little spot.
The Bermuda Triangle.
Yeah, no, this is not the Bermuda Triangle. It's up some.
Oh, wait a minute.
The Bermuda Triangle was a spot where he got lost. He walked in circles for about 20 minutes or so. 20 minutes just walking in circles. Which way did it go, Mama? Like I said, it's very important to have a memory. Where is that food source? Where is the water source? Where is those sources? I think Mike's lost now.
No. I saw a marker.
A marker. Oh, where you saw a marker at? You know, sometimes them leaves look like a marker.
Yeah. I don't pay attention to leaves, I pay attention to markers.
That's right. He said he paid attention to markers. Let's see how well he paid attention to markers. He's going the wrong way. All right, where's this marker at?
Okay.
Told you leaves look like.
No, that's wrong.
Okay.
I thought that's one marker, but. Okay.
This is the area where he got lost. The trail was like 2 feet away from him that time. This one is about at least 20 feet. The trail starts again. But where? Where does it start? Where does it end? Like I said, when I make a trail, I make a trail where you can't find my stuff. Unless you're a hunter and you come across my stuff. He says he's going the wrong way. Why you think that, Mike? You see any flagging? You see any? This is not a trail. What makes you think this is a trail? That's one sign that it's not a trail. You breaking trees. Don't break it. Don't get mad. Oh, look. Look, Mike. Look. A marker. Oh, cool. That's a fence. I didn't even see that. Now, all kinds of little artifacts out here. There's a pipe thing, cement block, and a marker. If you look over there, there's some more markers. You know, there's like, oh, this used to be a farm. Ah, he found another marker. So his memory, like I said, memory worked. We call this the Possum Alley.
Possum Hollow.
Yeah, Possum Hollow. Uh-oh. Is he lost again? Which way to go? Imagine going through my trails at night. I have not yet done that one yet. Not this trail. I did other trails in my lifetime through darkness. No, he found something else. Why? What was this a marker as? What?
I remember this.
He remembers the ditch. So, like he said, like I said, memory plays a very, very part of your survival in the woods. Don't go out there with no good memory, because you will get lost. Now, how you can tell when you're off the trail? Listen to that crunchy noise. You hear that crunchy noise? It means you're off the trail. So if he's off the trail, that means he should do what?
Stop.
That's correct. What to do next? Think.
Think and look.
Think and look. Correct. So what should you do? You know you just start crunching a little few seconds ago. So should you what? Should I go back to where it don't crunch no more? Or keep going where it's crunchy? Is that crunchy noise you hear down there? That means the path has not been smashed or walked upon. It's like if he's by himself, he starts screaming my name. Kooky! Kooky! Help me! Help me! I think he thinks better when I'm by him, I guess, because he looks like he's going maybe the right way, maybe the wrong way, I don't know. So, you hear the crunchy noise, that means you're in the wrong spot still. Then again, this is almost an open path. What to do with an open path? Memory. Gotta have memory to go through the woods. You can bring common sense. Well, memory, to use the common sense, you will get lost in the woods. Remember that. You can bring common sense. A big bag of it. But, well, memory, to go with the common sense, you will get lost. There's a marker over there. There's a marker. Our old TP thing was over there. Then you go that way. But you know Mike. See, this is what I call the open path. I make new trails every time I go through here, so I won't make a path. That way, he stopped. Or you don't see nothing because I walk different paths every time. That way I won't make a path. This is called open path. See how open it is? And this is where I walk around different areas. He found the marker, but he could have saw that open area. See that open area right there? See how the sun's coming through? That had been a bigger marker for him from a distance, but he had to look and see that orange marker. But if he just looked up and see that big open path, he'd been in the right spot. Now where, sir? All right, you can see this is a trail. So, common sense, hey, this is a trail. I walk to this trail to get to the other side. Mama beach face, I'm tired. See how open it is right here? It's so open. Now he could have saw that a mile away. See over there, it's so open and open over there and open over here. And it's open over there. So if you know where you're at, you would say, well, I know the road's over here. If I go that way, be deeper in the woods. If I get lost, I can go that way. Always never eat shredded wheat. Yeah, that way. Yep, you remember the spider, see? See, another thing is to watch spider webs. Remember the spider webs, and you would never walk into them. Big banana spider. Die! I'm not gonna hurt him. I don't. All the ones I hurt is the brown Saskuda and the. Yeah, got a male in there too. Big banana spider. Male somewheres. I guess she just ate him. Look at her. She's gonna jump on you and eat you alive. Alright, this is another area, open trail. But if you remember which way to go, you have no problem. And over time, I walk through these woods and I learn which way to go, which way to take. And if you go in your normal woods, you should know where to go because you remember how to get there and how to walk. And what happens when you get lost? Stop. Think. Turn around, walk back where you started from, and start over. Sometimes sit down and have a cookie. What you laughing at?
Marker.
Yeah?
Is this the spot where that hole is at?
No, it's over there in the Devil's Triangle. We're close to it.
Oh.
It's going the wrong way again. All right, let's see. All right, we're coming to the Devil's Triangle. He got lost in this plot forever. Watch the video, Mike's Adventures. Okay. All right. Now, I also put fake markers out here to mislead people. Believe it or not, this was my old trail.
Yeah, it was the water trail.
Yeah, it was the water trail. I remade it to I won't walk through the water.
God dang, don't tell me again. Don't tell me to turn around again.
I'm following you, buddy. You should start using your memory system or something, or get a book and remember how to use your memory. Like I said, common sense is good to bring, but hey, without the memory to use the common sense, you might as well not even walk into the woods. This man got lost so many times in the woods. See, that was my old trail. That was the water trail. When during the rainy season, this all floods. You can see the gray leaves and the gray mud. That means this is a water area. You don't want to be camping in this area because all the, see all the brown leaves? All that brown leaves and brown water, that means it's water. You don't want to camp in them areas. See how the brown leaves way out here? That means water comes way out here too. You don't want to camp in that area. You don't want to camp in where it's dry. Alright, let's see what else I could talk about so I don't have to cut this sucker. I'm following you. You're supposed to take us home. You need to start to remember your trail, where to turn, how to turn. If you have to put your own marker up, put it in your head. Oh, shit. Hey, come here. Come here.
Alright. Tales from the dark side.
Yeah. Looks like you lost, Mike. Is that true? Are you lost? Where's the trail? I hear enough of my crunchy noises. Hey, it's quiet here. And it's crunchy here, so that means... Don't forget, something's coming up. We're supposed to be coming up at this area. That's right, the spider. That means you gotta walk around. We got another big banana spider here.
That's a big one too.
And she's a pretty one too. He's coming to get you. I'm sorry, she's coming to get you. All right. I think we lost all our film.
Huh?
I think we lost all our film.
Oh, don't tell me.
Not the one here. Go.
Oh, I thought you were, I thought it was there.
I think I hit the wrong button. Deleted them all.
Oh, don't say that.
We'll find out when I get home. I'm pissed too, so. All right, where are we now? See, here's another turd sign. See these little ferns? And see how they're flat right there? Because there's a trail there. And the ferns are not walked on, they're up. So that's how you can tell by a trail right there. See? Trail. And ferns are up. He's putting a marker up. Because I tear them down because I get used to the trail. I tear them down so I don't have to, so people don't know how I get here. So he's marking a tree. Home Depot has flagging, Mike.
I know that. Just for the time being, until I get used to these trails.
You're supposed to have done that by now.
Yeah, let me do that.
Yep, he remembers the trash. See, you didn't use some type of memory somewhere in that head of his.
I won't make it through these woods.
always gets lost here, but today he thought about it. He usually takes that way and not this way.
Yeah, I kind of crisscrossed into the water trail. That's okay.
Oh, you never won a trail. Looks like the trail is very obvious now, huh? Always look down too, Mike. You might walk into a snake. That's one, another thing. When you're walking through the woods, make sure you always look down. Because you never know if it's going to be a snake or a branch or some type of thing might stick you in your foot. Okay, you're lost again, looks like. Alright, Mike made it through the trail. And I hope you enjoy Mike's and Ranger Kooky's adventures again through the woods. Remember, memory is very important as much as common sense. Without memory, common sense don't mean crap. And common sense don't mean nothing with memory. Remember that. Ain't that right, Mr. Mike?
Yep.
That's Mike Majuri, my best friend Andrew Majuri's brother. Look at that. You're so cute. Alright, see you next time. Or Mike. Hey, what are you doing? Mike and Ranger Cookie's Adventure.